In the last hour, the Prime Minister has been in Arrowtown unveiling a major Chinese artwork, over 100 large wolves, complete with a 3-metre-high warrior. It's the first non-Australasian work at the Hills, that's the Michael Hills Golf Course. And it's the start of a new commitment he has to growing art on the course. But finding a place on a golf course for a pack of wolves ain't easy. Here's Sahai Tiffin.
Shipped from China, 110 cast iron wolves and a 3-metre, 2-ton warrior. Awaiting their maker, sculptor Liu Ruo Wang. Liu doesn't speak any English, but his art spoke for itself when Sir Michael Hill first came across the exhibition in Beijing's renowned 798 Art District.
I turned around the corner and I came into this large square, and in the centre of it, which really freaked me out, was this pack of wolves.
This large work of art had taken some 3 years to create. The price tag no one's revealing, except that it was high. Negotiations began with the artist, but the plan to buy just a couple of the wolves eventually turned into this.
109 wolves to go!
And suddenly the Hill Sculpture Park moves into a whole new league.
And I thought, well, wouldn't it be great to have a sculptural park combined with a golf course, which I don't think has been done. And it's always not nice to be first doing something. So anyhow, so we're on to it now, and yes.
They've spent a couple of weeks preparing this carefully chosen site, $10,000 worth of lime on the ground, and it's even powered up so they can light up the warrior at night. The question is, will the artist like it?
Maybe. His choice, maybe. And then all the. But you can choose wherever you like.
Yeah, I think he likes the spot.
Do you?
Yes. So.
Well, we got that wrong.
This place is not enough big.
Not enough big enough. Okay, that's interesting. Okay, all right. We can either make the square bigger, or we can put some of them coming through the forest, or coming down the drive, or over here, or...
Should we put a tagara?
Do you think you're making headway here?
I've no idea. it's like buying them, it's you never know where you're going. Until you've done the deal. So he's muttering now, he's onto something.
Yeah.
I think he likes the idea of them coming down that hill onto here.
If he doesn't like this spot, you're quite prepared to move it?
I would move it if he doesn't like it, yes. Yeah, this is his art, and I mean, you can't tell an artist what to do, because otherwise it would destroy him.
Which, of course, is the last thing this keen sponsor of the arts would want. But when Liu heads straight for the 18th fairway, a line must be drawn.
This is the golf course, fairway. Mm.
Yeah, so we have to go from that way in.
Yeah, that's boundary, yeah. No more walls in there. If he really doesn't like the spot, I can show him pine trees, but that's going to throw things in a total tailspin at this stage.
Which was about right. Liu not only doesn't like the bare ground, he doesn't like the position, and definitely doesn't like the alternative.
Okay, all right, we'll go and have a look. And see what he's after, but I can, it makes sense actually, yeah. My goodness me, this is crazy.
Finally, a spot on the hill next to the 18th fairway.
It'll be controversial.
Meets with approval.
We're going to start putting them here now, tomorrow, so he needs to be here. All right, okay.
And so it starts. The unpacking of 5 40-foot shipping containers. Tens of thousands of dollars worth of packing, shipping and trucking, let alone the value of the contents. 10 distinctive models of menacing wolf.
And his idea was that he wanted them to be like they were starved and they were coming out of the mountains, being very hungry. And I just think they're... Just look at them. Unbelievable.
It will be the first work here that's from outside Australasia, the start of expanding the collection internationally.
One of the things about New Zealand, of course, we have limited exposure to such things as that I'm putting on this golf course. And I think it is good to expose ourselves to things that can stimulate our thoughts in a different way.
A bit more exciting than moving containers or blocks of concrete.
Is it a matter of thinking bigger?
One's only limited by the extent of one's imagination.
Another, yes, even larger works in the pipeline, the plan to bring a new one in each year.
I'm noted for doing crazy things, really. I really hate being restricted, because for the first 40 years of my life, I could not see out at all. But I've learnt the art of looking out in a big way and hovering above everything I do, and it's amazing what one can see.
Absolutely wonderfully beautiful and mad. Sahai Tiffin was the reporter. Just want to tell you, it was edited by Andrew Carrick. The last story he's editing for us, our Christchurch editor, beautiful man. He's off to work for Fish and Game. Andrew, we love you, bro, and it's been great having you as part of our team. And if you're as rotten as I hear you are, make sure that Jendy drives you home. As for that original site set aside for the Wolves, Sir Michael tells us he's keen to turn a negative into a positive and hold a competition to create the right piece of art to go on it. No Wolves.